Okay, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's now like 2 days or 3 days after the video you are about to watch. This is like my graduation vlog-ish. I just gave the camera to my mom. She took over it. I don't know what she recorded. This right here, you'll see what happened later on in the vlog. Vlog is kind of scattered, but I will try and piece everything together for y'all. So, enjoy my little graduation vlog. Here's me 15 minutes late to my own graduation ceremony, and from here, Leslie's gonna take the vlog over in 3, 2, 1.
All right, AC, we're about to go in. Make me famous, post me on YouTube. Look. Hey, AC, we're here. About to go into your graduation ceremony. About to find a spot to sit. You look like every other.
Usually do this less I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch. Yeah. Like.
Yeah. Daisy, you're over there. We're over here. We're so proud of you, Daisy. Can't believe your day has finally arrived. Don't be nervous. This is exciting, I know. I'm a little nervous for you. Just don't fall, like you said you were gonna do. Because no, I am not going to pay you $100 for you to fall down. Head up at all times. We love you.
So apparently we're gonna have to walk all around to just get 2 seats. Yes. I think
this is in Valor here, just saw her teacher.
Fifth grade teacher.
Let's go find our seat. All right, Daisy, looking for our seat now.
Hooray!
Yes. I think we are going to the right section. Michael's mom said they're on the side next to the band. So let's hope, because these heels are killing me. Hang on, his mom's calling me.
Is it recording already?
Oh. Hey, Daisy. Oh.
With the
Grandpa.
Grandpa. At the graduation. Everybody done came. I don't know where you're at, Daisy, but I think you're somewhere probably over there. Some or one of those people.
Pretty cool, bro. Look, new piece, new piece, new piece.
Dang, dang. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
That's her right there.
Michael was making fun of the way you walk.
Girl, you walk all crooked. That's how I knew it was
That's
you.
That's the only way you make it.
You're walking all. Oh. I was like, bruh.
I was like, that Daisy over there walking lopsided. Don't feel the fall.
Bro, they ain't call her name, bruh.
This is like my 15th year.
Oh, what the fuck?
They suck. Your school sucks, Daisy. They didn't call your name.
Okay, so I just watched the video again whenever I was getting my diploma, and they messed up and they didn't say my name while I was getting my diploma. They said my name after I got my diploma and while I was walking away. So I'm gonna sue them.
This is it. Did it.
Go, Did you?
You lost it.
Got it.
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Oh, thank you.
That's
my sister-in-law.
Might as well start going up.
Congratulations!
I was recording the
whole family here. The blogger Daisy, but I'm trying here for you, okay?
There you are. I'm talking to your blog for you. Congratulations! Woo!
Yes. Why do you ask me?
Congratulations, Daisy.
Feel? Tell us, how does it feel to have graduated, to cross that stage? We missed your name.
Hello to the vlog that I'm not talking to.
Here we are.
Now. Oh, okay, bye, see you later.
Yes. So how do you feel?
Same.
I feel accomplished.
We got three more to go.
I have one down, three more to go.
Hello guys, so we're going to the venue now. Flowers. Can't even see them. But we're like 2 minutes away. I forgot a vlog. I don't even know where the heck this vlog is even going. Look at my new rings. Got this one. And this little bow. Oh, this little bow.
If you ever find this, I just want to say I love you. I want to say I'm very proud of you.
You're not taking any of my alcohol, right? Unas palabras para Daisy. This is your meal, Daisy. Thank you for everything that you did.
I know that your sophomore and your senior year was the hardest, especially after, like, you supported me. You were, like, the second mom, okay, that God guides you on your journey. Around you, everybody who loves you, just look around the room, everybody that's here for you. Remember all these faces. If you could give me this last glance. This is the one that we danced for every 10 years.
En el espejo. Fui la luna llena y de perfil contigo dentro. Jamás fui.
Damn, bro, look at that.